Now I can't stop laughing. Wait for it. I can't stop laughing.
People are pretending to choke in front of their pets to see how they react. There she is. She's doing the sort of cough and then lay down.
And here's the dog checking the vital signs.
Okay.
What's he gonna do?
A little nudge. Check she's okay. Check she's okay. And he goes and gets a knife.
Oh my god!
He was like, I'm gonna finish the job.
Recently, my sisters pranked me by telling me this was tanning lotion, but it was hair removal. And now that I have these girly legs, it's time to get my revenge. I put the hair removal all in their conditioner, and it's time to see what happens.
Makes me wonder what else I don't know.
Do you know you're supposed to work out your lower body, too?
That's this.
Okay, hide her.
Right.
Cover it up. Okay, we'll get in the closet.
Honey, I'm home.
Oh, hey!
Are you dead?
Yeah, I was really tired. What are you doing home so early? You're home early?
Yeah, I finished early, so I figured I'd just come home and see how you're not feeling.
That's awesome.
I'm
fine.
You sure? Mm-hmm. You don't need, like, Tylenol or a tea? It's weird for you to be in bed.
A tea would be great.
Why don't you come down with me? We'll just have a tea and we'll take a temperature and see how you're doing.
That sounds very nice. Yeah.
Okay,
yeah. Why don't you go ahead of me and I'll meet you down there. I just need you to, like, yeah, I just really need you to, like,
what is going on? Who is in bed?
What are you talking about? It's nothing, see? Just a...